Hello friends and friends, today's Robert teacher stoic vocabulary question 181. Robert teacher said that he would take great blank in letting his readers have some free ebooks with his own life and English related experiences. What's the meaning here? Robert teacher mentioned that he would take great pleasure. He would be very happy in letting his readers. When he lets his readers have some free ebooks and the contents of it is his own life and English related experiences. Okay, so the answer should be a pleasure because great is an adjective. Behind the adjective, there should be a noun. So A is the answer. 보시면 Robert teacher said, Robert 선생님이 얘기했습니다. He will take great pleasure, 큰 기쁨을 가질 것이라고. In ing는 하는 데 있어서죠. In letting his readers, let 목적어 원형이죠. 목적어 동사계주다. 독자들이 have some free books, 무료 이북을 몇 권 갖게 letting, 해주는 데 있어서 기쁨을 가질 것이다. 그 이북은 with his own life, 자기 인생이 있고 English related experiences, 영어 관련된 다양한 경험들이 있는 그런 내용이 담긴 이북을 독자들이 읽게 해주면 기쁠 거라고 얘기했습니다. 이런 내용이 되겠죠. 그래서 A, pleasure가 답이 됩니다. 오케이? 형용사 뒤는 명사가 오죠. See you later.